Things are about to get rocky for our racers as they take on the American Southwest for series stop number 4. Will the rookie, who's come out of nowhere, continue their dominance? Or will the established stars regain their shine? Get ready to find out. The Grand Canyon is under snow. That may surprise our non-American viewers, but you should know that this isn't an unusual sight. The Grand Canyon has a microclimate of its own, one that will test our drivers' reflexes and skills. It's a tight race so far. Anyone could jump into the lead. As we switch from asphalt to dirt, it'll be interesting to see if it changes things up, or are our drivers so skilled they won't even notice the difference? How about we make some legends? The fan favorite for this season is at the back, sizing up the pack and getting ready to make a move. Get a load of that scenery. This race course is magnificent. I have no idea how the competitors keep their focus in such a spectacular setting. This is some exceptional racing, folks. Live, the best camera system on the market, is proud to bring you event 4 of this season's Extreme Series. Live, track, record, share. Let's put our racers to the test along the Colorado River. We're about to enter a difficult portion of the race. There's a lot of tight curves, rocks narrow the passage, and it's a long way down with no guardrails. And that's even before we take into consideration the loss of grip created by the snow. It calls for careful technical driving. This bridge indicates we're coming up on the finish line. Racers, if you want to make a move, it's now or never. From the Grand Canyon, thanks to all of you for watching the Live Extreme Series Test the Skills of the World's Best Racers. Keep on following us on social media, and watch out. Race number 5 is going to be a doozy.
Drag racing seems easy, but it requires tremendous amounts of focus and technique packed into a very short time. So let's see if you've done your homework. If not, it'll be a drag.
You totally got this.
Thank you.
All right, you squeaked that one out. It was close, but I'm not complaining. Take the victory and be proud of it.
If you're not on the list, you're not one of the top 10 racers out there. If you're not top 10, and to me, you're nobody. I don't talk to nobody, see? This is me not talking to you. And I've already been doing it for too long.
Thank you. 3, 2, 1.
Carve your name into that track.
There's an idea in our community that every race has a line, a perfect path along the course. You stay on it and you can't be beaten. That's what we do here. Find that line between curves and straightaways, between past and future. We look for the perfect path.
Very specific ways. You'll need to balance gas, brakes, nitro, and steering. But I'm sure that's no challenge for you. Or is it? Let's see if you got it figured out.
Thank you.
Now that is how a professional does it.
I can't wait to see you try this.
Kicked out the jams there. You did me proud.
We'll be right back.